Miss A. Stop Miss A with it, okay. This the bag. It was very nice. It was crowded. There was a lot of people in there, but they had everything in there. They had makeup, lipstick, eyelashes, scarves. I went there to get some makeup brushes, of course. Y'all know I needed some makeup brushes. Everything in there was $1. I picked up this. It says AOA Studio Professional High Def Brush Set. This is what it looks like. And you open it. And like that. Here are the brushes. For the whole set, it was $10. That's cute. Like I said, they cute. They cute. You like them? Sorry about that, you guys. Like I said, they cute. So, I don't know what each brush is for, but I got them. They, you know, they look the same to me, just different sizes and different shapes, honey. And for Chunky, I picked her up this headband. They had different hair accessories for adults and kids. And I wanted to get her this pink one because she has a... Yeah, it's cute. She has a... Let me feel the brush. Yeah, these brushes are really, really soft. Oh, y'all, look at this. Oh, this is very nice. I hope these brushes don't shed, honey, because I'm going to tell y'all, back in the day, I had brought these brushes. They was like $60. They was on sale for $60. But them things was shed so bad, and people had told me different tricks to do to keep them from shedding, honey. Didn't work. Worked for like a little while. Yeah, can you put them up? Put them back. So, yeah. I got these bangles. Y'all know I love me some bangles, because they bang. I bang. So, these were $1. For this whole set, $1. Can you believe that, you guys? Can you believe it? And these right here, three for $1. Yeah. And I picked up these banana clips, $4 for $1. Two browns, one black, and one little clear one. Picked those up for my head. And yeah, you guys, that's all I got. Yes. It was very nice in there. The people, the cashiers, they were friendly. It was clean in there. It didn't stink, even though it was a lot of people. And we stood in line. We stood in line for a while. But, you know, I didn't get nothing but this stuff. Next time I go, I'll probably go in a couple of months. And when the weather changed, because I wanted to get some eyelashes, because they had some really cute eyelashes. But I know I'm not going to wear those eyelashes until the weather cool off. So I'm going to give me some eyelashes. They have some scars. I'm going to go back and get some scars. What else I want? I really don't need a lipstick, but I might pick up a few lipsticks. All I really needed, what I needed was the brushes. But the other stuff is just wants. Bye. Thank you guys for watching. I hope y'all are having a blessed day. You going to tell them bye?
Bye.
Bye, y'all. We're on our way to shop Miss A's store. This will be my first time going there. So, hope I find some awesome things. I see y'all do y'all hauls all the time from buying online. So, I just want to have a Shop Miss A experience myself. Chuck is back there eating a pretzel. Alright, you guys, we'll catch you later. No, it's smaller than what I thought.
Huh?
Got a man again?
Nah.
I thought you were safe before.
You said what?
I thought you.
Hi, you guys. We're on the way to Fat Daddy's party. Hey, yo. Yay. So, yeah.
Mama.
Yeah.
Mama.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey. So I use I use my new brushes to do my makeup. How did I do, you guys? All right, y'all. We'll see y'all at the party. Here's the birthday boy. He's so handsome.
Thank you. All right, take out one more chair. Let's keep this going. Thank you.